Here's Connor Bedard with the puck back out to the left point. Shot was blocked in front. Now Kurashev with it. Off the stick of Ersson, and then Bedard able to keep it alive in the corner. Puck comes up the boards. And the Flyers clear the zone. First save of the night made by Soderblom. Flyers last in action outdoors. MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey on Saturday. Scramble for the puck in front. Chicago on the road of not one in 21 games. Much better on home ice, record of 11-14-2 as Lawton moves in with a backhand shot. That's turned aside by Soderblom. And now the puck cleared out by the Blackhawks. Just over 2 minutes gone here in the first period in Chicago as Entwistle sends the puck in deep. Your thoughts on Ersson Boost since taking over as the number one goaltender in Philly?
I think he's done a nice job. I mean, his save percentage doesn't stand out to you. There was a time where he got it above 90%. He had a tough start to the season. First couple games he gave up.
They get in front of the Chicago bench. To a left pagger by Nick Foligno.
Yeah, good hit right there on Sanheim after that block, dragging a skate. Like, they look like Bernie Perron making that save.
Tyler Johnson, two-time Stanley Cup champion in Tampa Bay. Johnson slides it across. Oh, what a glove save by Ersson to rob Taylor Radish.
Flying down the left side, makes a beautiful pass, Boucher. Little heel-to-toe saucer pass, and what a save that is. Holy, jumping right off the hop.
How about that glove? I mean, you talk about...
And now Chicago clears it down. Sealer, former Blackhawk. Flyers stay onside. Shots are 4-2 Philadelphia. Score! 1-0 Flyers. Sanheim with the shot. Traffic in front. The Flyers strike first.
Tough break here for Soderblom. I mean, this shot is going wide by about, got to be at least 3 feet. He gets the break he's looking for. Some good work here by Farabee on the wall to stay with it. And you can see all the red sweaters there, yet Farabee comes away with the puck. And this shot is going well wide, Panger. And,
yeah, it sure is.
And it goes off of Vlasic and through the wickets of Soderblom. No chance for the Hawks.
It's been a couple of unlucky breaks for Vlasic this year.
This Flyers out to a 1-0 lead. Travis Sanheim, sixth goal of the season. Cam Atkinson moves the puck back out. Got by Sealer, misses the net. And now the puck controlled by Joey Anderson. Up the right side for a streaking Blackwell. Moving it on Anderson, pulls the string and scores! Colin Blackwell ties the game at one.
He brilliantly banks it. A perfect execution. Blackwell doesn't have to stop. He's got a 2-on-1 break. Oh, prematurely getting down on the ice allows Blackwell to make this beautiful toe drag right here, Boosh. I know that Anderson's a terrific bowler when he's got a spare time, but I wasn't sure about the billiards. Here we go again.
Lavillier with the lead pass. And the shot by Tyler Johnson. Deflects out of play.
Hard to tell from my area, but another stretch pass that finds the Philadelphia Flyers up ice.
As the Flyers kill it off, Cibula returns. Here's Bedard coming in 1-on-2, in with a shot, and that's handled by Ersson. Flyers keep it alive. Couturier, the new Philadelphia captain. Got turned aside by Soderblom. Winds up skating over his old stick, and now Konechny comes away with the puck for Philadelphia. Got a save by Soderblom, and then through the crease. Here's Konechny in with a shot. That gets blocked. Flyers keep it alive. Konechny with it. Towards the net. Pass saved by Soderblom, and then drive by Zamula does not get through. Here's Sealer. Played 6 games with the Blackhawks. Number of seasons ago. Konechny took it away from Vlasic. Got stopped by Soderblom, and he will hang on to it.
Yeah, it left me as soon as Mike Keenan started coaching me here in Chicago.
Shot by Mark Stahl. Stopped by Soderblom. Boosh introduced as a former Blackhawks goaltender.
Nice, I like that.
Spent a little bit of time here. Flyer fan might not remember that as Ersson knocked the puck back behind his goal. Sanheim, who has the Philadelphia goal and with a shot, and that's handled by Soderblom.
You understand what his game is all about, but you're right, Tanger. There's been times in this first period where there's been plays off the rush, and you know as well as I that sometimes those can be scoring chances.
Yeah, if not, Vlasic was the third man in probably a better position if he wasn't going to shoot it.
He opened up, like, I mean, he was showing pass from about the top of the circle in.
Couple of nice moves by Konechny, moves him with a shot, he scores! 2-1 Philadelphia. It started with a great play coming out of his own zone, and then the finish by Konechny at the other end.
And the one thing when the Flyers are playing well is they're able to get out of their zone with quickness and ease. The Flyers go the other way. Konechny is able to escape a couple of Chicago Blackhawks, and he's able to do it all by himself. I mean, this is a perfectly placed shot.
Now Kurashev for Foligno. Pass across, broken up, and then a couple of saves by Harrison. Puck winds up on the stick of Walton.
Good legs, hey, Boosh?
Yeah, he does, and he's got good agility. And you can see right there, I mean, that first penalty kill for the Flyers.
I bought it for myself from Turnberry in Scotland. I collect cufflinks from golf courses.
Birthday present from himself. Oh. By Kate Stop. Rebound score! 3-1 Flyers! After the rebound, allowed by Soderblom, Hathaway with his sixth of the season.
Getting to a better game, and then this shift here, I mean, just some hard work, winning puck battles, and making sure that you got people at the net, and Garnet Hathaway left all alone in front, and Soderblom has had some difficulty with some rebounds here in this game, leaves some loose change, and Hathaway is able to put it home. Give the Flyers a two-goal lead.
Yeah, dangerous shot by Cates, too, right in the high slot there. He pulled it back, changed the angle, gets a good shot there, and you can see at that point there, Soderblom is trying to make that save with his left pad.
Now Bedard coming in one-on-one on Sealer. What a move and a backhand shot. Turned aside by Harrison.
Great job by sweeping that stick away. And he's had the puck on his stick an awful long time here in this hockey game. It's been a terrific game for Connor Bedard. Since his return, I think this is his best entire overall game. He was terrific on the back check.
Flyers move the puck ahead.
The young defenseman, Kevin Korchinski, seventh overall pick. You see the way he jumped into the play. Oh,
Soderblom having a comeback. And make the save on Frost.
Handling the puck is a gift. And here, you can see the read by the forechecker easily on the backhand. And two different goaltenders. Clearly, Peter Mrazek is a better puck handler. Sees the ice differently, holds his stick differently, gets a lot more on it. And for the young Soderblom, that's a bit of a challenge.
Best chance of the period there for the Hawks.
Yeah, great play on the offensive zone by Seth Jones to get open.
Now it is Bedard. Flies it across. Kurashev tied up. Great defensive play by Sanheim. Here's Bedard. Tyler Johnson. Johnson back out for Seth Jones. Shot blocked. Konechny with the puck. Net is empty. Off the side of the cage. On the attempt at the empty net by Lawton.
On the right side, the block shot by Lawton. Give him credit, he gets his skate in the way there. And now I thought he might even go back to Konechny. I had a good angle of it, and he did. He pushed it.
Flyers will make it 5-1-1 over their last seven games as they defeat the Blackhawks here in Chicago 3-1.